According to the question, we have to solve each nonlinear system of equation analytically. So the equations are x square plus y square.